A belief in God and organized religion starting to become two separate things in America. According to a recent poll by Gallup, only 47% of Americans say they belong to a church, synagogue, or mosque. The polling company has been following religious affiliation numbers since 1937, when 73% of Americans said they belonged to a religion. Since the 30s, the number had remained high, then noticeably dipped after 1999. In the 2000s, membership had hovered around 62% and then continued to drop.